आज परत आमची एक्सपर्ट कमिटीची मीटिंग आज झाली. पहिली प्रश्न आशिल्लो थोड्याकडे बेडाची कॅपॅसिटी आणि इतर काही गोष्टी लोकांचा प्रश्न सदा असतो, पण आज आम्ही चढसो लोक आमचं आज होम आयसोलेशन ऑप करतात, त्याचबरोबर आमचा बेड कॅपॅसिटी बी सफिशियंट बेड कॅपॅसिटी सध्या असा. आणि आमचे ट्रीटमेंट प्रोटोकॉल, व्हॉट इज द ट्रीटमेंट प्रोटोकॉल दॅट वी वॉन्ट टू यूज. सेक्रेटरी ऑल्सो हॅज हॅड लॉट ऑफ रिव्ह्यू मीटिंग टू सी दॅट द होम आयसोलेशन केसेस अँड द मेथडॉलॉजी दॅट इज यूज इज फर्दर स्ट्रेंथन. सो सेक्रेटरी हिमसेल्फ हॅज हॅड अ रिव्ह्यू विथ ऑल द थिंग वेअर द कॉल्स आर गोईंग, वेअर द कॉल्स आर नॉट गोईंग, हाऊ मेनी कॉल्स, हाऊ वी आर एबल टू इन्क्रीज द नंबर ऑफ कॉल्स. सो ऑल दीज थिंग्स आर बीइंग मॉनिटर्ड बाय मिस्टर अमित सतीजा. दॅट साइड डीन गोवा मेडिकल कॉलेज हॅज ऑल्सो ऑफर्ड that he is going to sit with the third year MBBS students, and they have also offered to help so that they can also be a part of this calling of the patients and trying to see what is the situation of the home isolation patients. As far as the home isolation kits are concerned, thorough distribution is going on and monitored by Goa Medical College and Director DHS Dr. Deesa. We have also said that this is to be continued in a method which is very methodical, and also we are trying to understand what is happening. Also the death audit that happened, I think secretary and dean Goa Medical College has also done a thorough study of that to see what is the age group, comorbidity, when they came, how they came, what were the age groups. A survey data we are compiling and doing a thorough study as far as Goa Medical College is concerned. And from the DHS side, we are ensuring that GMC and DHS works in a very coordinated manner, and so that we have no issue in terms of coordination and managing of COVID-19 is concerned. There were several today deliberations between the experts and all of us. In Goa, we have found in most of the cases, the remdesivir today has been already approved by FDA as one of the drugs for COVID-19. And also, we have found that plasma in a combination of remdesivir and maybe in certain proportion of steroids has given us excellent results, so we are going ahead with this protocol as far as Goa is concerned. Also, it was discussed that remdesivir should be given immediately when the patient is admitted within a specific period of time. And during that period of time, even if plasma is administered, it helps in raising the saturation level and further damage to the lungs as far as this protocol is concerned. And Goa, we are going to go by the same protocol. Nowhere it has said that you cannot use. Protocols may keep changing, but with our experience of experts from the private sector and from the government sector, we are going to have our own protocol where we are able to save lives of people and take it forward. Today, as far as Goa is concerned, as a government, and this state government is doing all it can to see that we are able to save lives of people, we are able to also ensure that thorough monitoring of home isolation is done. Just now we had a discussion that post-COVID complications also are going to be digitized and monitored. Post-COVID complications now under Dr. Durga Lavande and under supervision of the Dean and under supervision of Secretary Health will overall take a view, and Director DHS. We are also seeing that a lot of people come with post-COVID complications. Post-COVID complications also need to be monitored. It is not only just for few days, but also when the call will go was discussed today. Counselors also have been put into in the field in order to counsel the patients undergoing home isolation, because also it will include about safety of the elderly people who are in that house when this home isolation patient is in a home isolation. Lot of people are developing fibrosis, post-COVID complications. So Ayush protocol has already been brought up by Government of India. In addition to that, there is a protocol, I mean certain amount of steroids also are given to the patient. So all these things, right from the medication, right from everything, for post-COVID I'm talking about. Already in South Goa District Hospital, we have started the post-COVID treatment and post-COVID ward. So everywhere such patients, at the moment under Durga Lavande itself, there are around 60 patients over these number of months. She's got, as of now. So basically what we are trying to say is that people having any kind of issues, even after, you know, after this particular period of isolation, then we need to monitor them. And we want to monitor them and have all these data at the tip of our fingers so that we know tomorrow if there is a spike, then how do we deal with that situation? How do we deal with everything? So ultimately, amche testing chi facility bhi je ha, te ami, we want to keep it at minimum 2,000-2,500. Amche manche drop zalle testing facility, the testing parat ekda डिसिजन घेतले आम्ही दॅट टेस्टिंग शुड बी एट एनिवेअर बिटवीन 2000 to 2500. दिस हॅज बीन ऑलरेडी डिस्कस विथ द चीफ मिनिस्टर. अँड मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टंटली इज दॅट इफ देअर अ पर्सन इज पॉझिटिव्ह अँड ही इज अंडर होम आयसोलेशन, देन वी हॅव ऑल्सो डिस्कस टुडे दॅट इन हाऊ मच पिरियड द अदर मेंबर्स ऑफ द फॅमिली शुड बी टेस्टेड. इज इट इमिजिएटली or is it after 48 hours? That SOP will be issued by the dean and director DHS in consultation with secretary health. And most importantly, त्यांचे direct contact and गावचं गाव असं टेस्ट करून अर्थ काय ना त्याचे भोवती जे ताबडतोब कोण आले त्यांना. आणि ऑल्सो ओल्डिओ कंपनीज जे आहेत दे वॉन्ट टू टेस्ट द पीपल, दे शूड टाय अप विथ अ प्रायव्हेट लॅब, नॉट विथ द गव्हर्नमेंट. दिस इज मेंट ओनली फॉर द सिटीजन्स. अँड ऑल्सो वी विल नॉट बी, इफ एनी पर्टिक्युलर सिटीजन फील्स ही वॉन्ट्स टू बी टेस्टेड इन द PHCCHC, then he should be allowed to go and get himself tested. That is something that director will issue instructions and take it forward. Overall, I feel that we are much better in a situation today, and every week we are trying to see mortality has also come to a single digit, and we are trying to see, and there is, if any media feels there is any data not there, there is no question, because we are digitizing everything using Goa Electronics. Everything will be available at the tip of the finger. Our doctors who are present here, our secretary is there, Dean Goa Medical College, Dr. Deesa, and our doctors, nodal officers, Uday Kakodkar and Dr. Vishwi Pardesai from ESI Hospital, Dr. Rajesh Patil, Sudhana Monkar, and Dr. Deepa Kuria from Madgaon, Dr. Vikas from Ponda, and all our team of doctors of Goa Medical College and DHS are putting all the effort and in ensuring that we are able to deal with COVID-19 in a very professional and a very methodical manner. Also, instructions have been given to them that in case after 10 days or 12 days, in case they find, or within that period, they find that the condition, though the person, he has got some symptoms, they should not waste time. As a precautionary measure, they should shift that home isolation patient to the medical facility. So this will help in saving more lives, so that he doesn't come in a state of breathlessness or any other situation. So this is the thing that we have discussed today. And I think the treatment protocol that is being adopted by us is pretty good, and we are, and also lot of times I see, I read also that, you know, many times you must be feeling why certain things are not done, why suddenly this will keep on evolving. These protocols for SOPs for COVID-19, nobody can have a hardcore this is it and this is how it has to be done. It will keep on changing, and it will change day, because if you look at, somebody last time also mentioned in London, the cases, the secretary was here, that suddenly there was a spike. We also have to see that our testing doesn't drop. Our testing should be at minimum 2000 to 2500, which should be the minimum testing per day. And that is how we are going to maintain it. Instructions have been given in writing. I have also sent notes yesterday. We have taken the chief minister also into confidence. And ultimately, if this is done, then we will be able to keep Goa safe. You also know that a lot of these hotels and clubs and nightclubs have been not following norms, and as a result of which we have taken it up very aggressively with the collectors that they should ensure that these clubs and all must mention 50% only they can have those people. What are those SOPs of Government of India should be strictly followed. State SOPs are also there. They cannot have people without masks. They cannot have no social distancing. And those videos which came were very shameful. Actually, the people, the onus is not on the government all the time, and not on like secretary or myself. Every time people feel like what is the administration doing? The onus is also on the owners of these particular nightclubs, and also on the individual that is visiting nightclub. If you don't wear masks, and you go, I am telling you till today, you pass by in Panjim or you pass by for evening walks or morning walks, you find nobody wearing masks. People, that is up to you. You want to not wear masks and you want to just do whatever is told, you want to defy it, then there is nothing that we can do. Young people are being given plasma as we speak, because that is what is the situation. And as a result of which, nightclub is not the only thing that drives Goa's tourism. Tourism has got restaurants, tourism has got hinterland tourism, there are multiple ways of my marketing tourism. But that is what I took up with the Honorable Chief Minister, who was very heard me and also said that he will ask the, and he also had made a statement that the Home Department will monitor this, and it is very important for the Home Department to monitor this. Excise Department also is monitoring it, and we need to see that, you know, and also onus has to be on the owners of these type of facilities and these type of clubs and the individual who goes there. They are not children who go there, they are already adults. it is on them. And as a result of which, they must mention, they must wear masks, they must sanitize their hands, they must keep social distancing. Ultimately, we are going through a pandemic. And it is also being said that this pandemic is not going to get over as early as we predicted that it should be. So nobody knows. Answers, nobody knows. Only thing what we can do, take safety measures and continue tourism, ensure that people come to Goa, enjoy Goa, but also keep safety features in mind. That is very important. That's all I have to say today. Thank you. Anikir Ashina, Suraj.
Sir, there are three questions I have.
Sir.
One is, why has the testing dropped? The day we tested, we got 187 positive. There were only 747 tests. Secondly, the thing is, initially we were testing around 2,600. Why the number has come down?
Because we have also taken.
Sir, I have just said.
The
graph has gone down, but it is really gone down, or it is because of the testing is less.
Testing less. Ashe mhanu shakana ki dak ami tharelle asa ki holdio company bhi pahili amchyakade je yetale. त्यांना सांगला तुम्ही प्रायव्हेट लॅब कडे वसून टेक दे कॅन अफोर्ड टू टेस्ट देअर पीपल आवर दिस वॉज द पीपल ऑफ द स्टेट ऑफ गोवा सो ऑटोमॅटिकली इफ ही सेज दॅट इट इज कम डाऊन बाय फाइव बट आय एज अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस गव्हर्नमेंट वी आरसेल्व्स आर सेइंग दॅट वी नीड टू मेंटेन अबाउट 2,000 to 2,500
अराउंड अबाउट
इट मे नॉट हॅपन बट दॅट डज नॉट मीन टेस्टिंग इट डज नॉट मीन दॅट टेस्टिंग हॅज गॉन डाऊन ऑर टेस्टिंग बिकॉज टेस्टिंग इज स्टील हॅपनिंग इन प्रायव्हेट लॅब्स So we will now, we have the power to take the information from private labs also, number of testing that is taking place, to share it with you whenever we are here. So it is important, why should the government spend for companies who can afford, multinational companies, they can test their own employees. Now tomorrow Mopa construction, every day they wanted to bring 250 people here to test, why should I test? They can afford to test themselves by tying up with a private lab. So basically, also another thing is travelers. Testing has been stopped and people also should come forward to test. चर्चे किती झाला तुमका सांगता प्रॉमिनंट लोक जे हा ते आपल्या घराचे स्टिकर लावून सोदिना अँड म्हणून बाहेर सरना सो ह्यो गोष्टी आम्ही त्यांना सांगू शकणार नाही त्यांनी येऊन टेस्ट करून घेऊन जाय आमच्याकडे जे कोण येतात आम्ही त्यांचे टेस्ट करून घेतात ते ऑलरेडी इन्स्ट्रक्शन दिले असत वॉट यू आर सेईंग इज दॅट लॉट लार्ज नंबर ऑफ कंपनीज टुडे दे हॅव टाईड अप विथ द रिस्पेक्टिव्ह प्रायव्हेट लॅब्स अँड दे आर डूइंग इट आवर जॉब इज टू टेस्ट द सिटिझन्स
ICMR
with the Aadhaar card and all, they have to upload it on the portal.
Okay, but then that figure doesn't reflect.
No, all that is reflected.
Because the question was like...
You know, I got the question. I also said, that's why I said from the beginning,
yeah.
As a state government, we should not drop below 2,000.
Okay.
2,000 to 2,500 should be a minimum testing
quality. So the bulletin contains the private test also?
That's what D says, Dr. Z.
Yeah.
Said.
Yeah.
The test are dropped.
You should
confirm. Even then, when you say 747 tests done, 187, it is 20% of the positivity.
The day which you are quoting is only Saturdays and Sundays.
Yeah.
Generally, you will see that on Sundays the numbers are a little less across the country. Because people come forward. That particular day when you are saying 700 something, that was in Sunday. So
yeah, even then, there are on an average only 1200 tests.
I agree with you. That's why I said, I just have said just now, that we have moved a note also that we should ensure that the person who is tested under home isolation, what is the SOP for testing his whole family, and also what is his contact tracing, to what extent we will go, those SOPs should be framed immediately so that we do not drop below 2,000 to 2,500. Minimum 2,000 tests a day for a state like Goa, we have to conduct the test. We cannot drop. So this has been already being addressed. I have already taken it up 3-4 days back. Secretary was also, we have already discussed this. I have discussed it with the Chief Minister. इथले हे पोना वचून अर्थ हे टेस्टिंग जाऊंक जाय टेस्टिंग झाल्यारूच आमकां खरे पिक्चर्स कितें आहा ते एक्झॅक्टली कळटले टेस्टिंग जेन्ना रेट देंवता न्ही आतां तुवें जे प्रश्न विचारले तुका एक ऑनेस्ट आन्सर दिता टेस्टिंग जेन्ना देंवता ऑटोमॅटिकली नंबर ऑफ केसीस बी देंवतले आनी तेज्या खातीर आमकां हे फॉल्स सेन्स ऑफ सॅटिस्फॅक्शन घेवन रावपाची गरज ना हांवें पयलींच्यान फॉल्स सेन्स ऑफ सॅटिस्फॅक्शनचो शब्द वापरला त्याचबरोबर आम्ही सरकार म्हणून मुख्यमंत्रीकडे ऑलरेडी चर्चा केल्या की इथले आमकां टेस्टिंग करूं जाय. चडशे आमकां ते एंटीजेन टेस्टिंगाचेर अर्लियर इट वॉज एंटीजेन टेस्टिंग केल्यार उपकारता. एंड एंटीजेन टेस्टिंगाचेर कॅपिंग आहा गव्हर्मेंट ऑफ इंडियाचो रेट एंड इज मोर अफोर्डेबल टू डू इट ऑन अ मास. बट ऑन दॅट बिफोर कितें जातलें, पीपल इन्सिस्टेड द होल विलेज टू बी टेस्टेड. लायक दॅट यू कॅनॉट डू. यू हॅव टू हॅव व्हेरी फोकस्ड एंड इट हॅज टू बी व्हेरी इट हॅज टू बी व्हेरी मेथॉडिकल. So we will do it. So give us another couple of days. We will put all these systems.
The second question is on the SO. Are there any SOPs for distribution of this home isolation kit?
Why should there be? The SOP is very clear. We are giving everybody who is online.
Sir, I have told you. The thing is, I myself had COVID. I spoke to Dr. Roshan in Kandoli for so many times. He told me 5 days. He told me he didn't have any kit.
But now we have just had a presentation.
And I had to buy myself.
No, one minute.
That
Suraj,
was 1.5 week after.
Suraj,
you,
when the
it took
1 minute. It took us about a week to get. We got all the statistics. How many kits have been distributed?
Yeah,
how much stock?
And
how much? Where is this? Uttarsh, here it is. No, distribution of the kits. The sheet is there. No? No, this is not over the distribution. Utkarsh ka hai?
No, maybe at that particular point of time.
Yes.
You know, we started giving the kids in taluka wise. So maybe
see,
at that
you,
point
you,
point
you
point
come
point.
To my place. I'll show you.
No, one
sec. The kids are not.
Are Baba, no, you are making a. See, listen, Suraj. If you want, I will ask Utkarsh to WhatsApp you exactly the number of stock that we have got. More than 4,000 stock with us. More than 3,500 kits have been already distributed. What you are giving information is maybe when it was started, because the first batch that came was around 750. Then after 2 days it came 850. We started from Panjim. We said let's start from Panjim. We finished Panjim. We said we'll go taluka wise to distribute. Otherwise it will become a mess and there will be a confusion. As of now we have got about more than 4,000 kits in stock, and total received in stock is close to around 8,944, and also stocks present with CCSD is 5,384. So around 3,000 plus kits have already gone into the
yeah,
people.
Can you just tell me what is the procurement cost of this?
You ask that your procurement cost will be there with the GMC. What is there? It was the quotations that were called based on which we got the price. And we have got all warranty, everything, all materials, Cipla, most of the medicines are
so
Cipla.
You are talking about transparency most of the time. So I am just asking you what would be
you
the
put, put a letter to GMC, we will write to you. We will give all the statistics. You write whatever you want information, you can go to the dean and you can sit to the purchase section and you can give it. They will give you exactly what is basically, so whatever you want information, whatever information you want. You can always ask GMC, always your paper always gets all the information you want. We will give you, support you. Tu sang janna yata tu, GMC, you give him all the information. Nothing is here, everything is through a standard procedure which is approved by the cabinet. We have got a joint purchase committee which is approved by the cabinet, for which permission has been given to take post facto cabinet approval in order to fast track whatever the procurement is. We are dealing with a pandemic called COVID, and also many times we have to modify what we want to get because the doctors start sometimes when we get certain material, the doctors are not comfortable with that material. Sometimes we need to see what is their comfort zone. Sometimes we have to see what is workable. Sometimes they feel hot in a certain type of PPE, even if we buy the best of PPE, then we have to modify it according to what they require. So this thing goes on changing. I have to tomorrow. दिल्ली जे पीपीई धाडले ते हांव ते कोणाक दिल्यार कोण घालपाक तयार ना. कितें करूं? आय कांट डू एनीथिंग बिकॉज दे फायंड इट व्हेरी थीक एंड दे फायंड इट्स नॉट वर्कबल. इफ द नर्स हॅज टू बी इन द वॉर्ड फॉर अबाउट 8 hours, इट बिकम व्हेरी डिफिकल्ट. सो इट बिकम व्हेरी डिफिकल्ट. एंड मोस्ट ऑफ द मेडिकेशन देर द किट आर सिप्ला बेस्ड मेडिकेशन एंड वी आर फॉलोइंग वॉट एवर इज देर. तू जे सांगता ते इनिशियली पिरियडाक वेन यू स्टार्ट. Because these are good quality kits, these are not compromised kits. These are good quality kits which are there. So now we don't have any shortage. Now we can give any amount of people. And also we have taken a decision that people who cannot register online and people who are offline also, we are trying to reach out to them so that we can take care of them. So this is how we want to move forward. Tuka kine jar lagle, dean ar phone mar, wasn't burst. Tuka pulong jar, you can see whatever. And you can also see what if there are four people who have quoted. You can see whatever you want to see. I have no problem. We need to be, that's why we have roped in Goa Electronics, is that every data is digitized. You know, right from when we talked about post-COVID, we said all medication given to that patient after, during post-COVID treatment, till for the period he comes out of it, kitle about CT scan kela, kitle medication dilla sir. We need to do, we need the data. And there is no question of, and tuka the problems ala Roshan Nazridan tuka the sangla maka tarikh di. And kenna, you just find out and you give him information as to why there was a delay. But it initially we went taluka wise. Taluka, unless you finish one taluka, see Panjim, Tiswadi is a big area. Tiswadi you complete, then go. Now there is no, now most of the areas we have already taken care of. So I don't think there should be any problem.
BHC Kandurin has got enough kits.
So, ICMR plasma चालू दौरते प्लाज्मा बंद कर
इंडिकेटर
नो इंडिकेटर एज फार एज गोवा इज कंसर्न वी विल केरला इज कंसर्न गोवा इज कंसर्न वी फाइंड दैट द प्लाज्मा रेमडेसिविर एंड स्टेरॉइड्स हैव बीन गिविंग एक्सीलेंट रिजल्ट्स विद द पेशेंट इफ इट्स टाइमली यूज सो अवर डॉक्टर्स विद देयर ओन एक्सपीरियंस विल कंटिन्यू टू give the treatment as is required. Goa will continue to use plasma along with the combination of remdesivir and also whatever they feel. And we have found that they have just now, Uday Kakodkar doctor is there, he was giving a simple he was giving example, out of 263 patients for which plasma was given, it has had a good effect on about 186 or
180. 70%
is the recovery rate. In this combination and this combination. So we are not going to stop. We are going to use our doctors from the private sector and government sector which is an expert committee. And as a result, under this expert committee, whatever is decided, that will be the protocol for the state of Goa.
It can lead to kidney failures and all that.
It is already approved by FDA now. It is a full place. They are already approved. It is approved by the FDA. So there is no question of not using it. And it is giving excellent results.
Sir, thode PPE kit dena sabhi panchayat sabhi ti burn karta zareta. So tyaka kire instructions asa.
PPE
haan.
Amcho samman kire
dena. Sir, pan kire tumcha urusan health department urusan kire panchayati kire tari gelle
asa.
Kashe dispose kashe
karpayate. Amche
incinerator.
All
incinerator. And we are accepting all over Goa.
जोड़ोपा कसा अलाव
सर इंसिनरेटर
सो रेड बैग्स एंड येलो बैग्स व्हिच इज अ कोविड फेस ऑल दैट वेस्ट गोस टू इंसिनरेशन एट मेडिकल
ऑल द पंचायत आल्सो
सेंस यू मस्ट बी टॉकिंग अबाउट द अदर वेज
नो द पीपी
की आई स्पॉइलर आई खिच तरी फोटो
कोविड वेस्ट गोस टू
पण आता ते कोणाचे आहे ते
सर काल अशीच आमची ते ग्रे झालं की नेरूल पंचायत जी असा ती पीपी किट स्पेशली जी धर्मा प्रोडक्शन्स जी शूटिंग चालू असली त्यांचे आणि जे कोविड पॉझिटिव्ह
आहे आता पळे आता ते सगळे तुमका कलेक्टरक ऑफिशियली ते कंप्लेंट करचे पडले अँड कारण तो आमचो संबंध आहे ना डायरेक्टली आमका जो संबंध आहे ता आमचे पीएचसी सीएचसी हॉस्पिटलचे जे मटेरियल आता दे आर आस्किंग दैट देयर वाज अ फिल्म प्रोडक्शन उनका पीपी ले मैं ओ मेरा संबंध माझो संबंध आहे ना कोणी परमिशन त्यांना दिले असं त्यांनी ते गाईडलाइनन घालून जाय असले की असे असे तुम्ही करून जाय कोण खयचे ऑफिसरान दिले त्याका धारेर धरा तुम्ही खयच्या ऑफिसरान ते शूटिंग एक परमिशन दिला त्यांनी ते गाईडलाइन जर घालपाची गरज आशिल्ली ते सारखे नव्हे असे उडप सारखे
COVID-19 is not over yet, hence people should compulsory wear masks and also use sanitizers and wash their hands regular. One must maintain 100% hygiene and also maintain social distancing. This is what the Chief Minister Dr. Pramod Sawant said to all the Goans. Chief Minister also said that now Goa has almost opened up most of the economic activities. However, people should be careful in every move we take. Listen in.
Namaskar. COVID-19 ajun sopungna. ह्या व्हायरसाचे अजून वॅक्सिनेशन येऊंक ना किंवा त्याका पूर्णता ट्रीटमेंट हो मिळूंक ना माननीय पंतप्रधान नरेंद्र मोदीजीन 2 दिसा पयलींच परत एकदा समेस्त देशवासियांक उलो मारला की कोविड-19 पासून आमकां खबरदारी घेवपाक जाय म्हणूनच हांव म्हज्या सगळ्या गोंयकार भावा भयणींक सांगपाक सोदतां, आमकां आजुनूय खबरदारी घेवपाची गरज आसा. आमी सगळ्यांनी मास्क वापरप, सॅनिटायझर वापरप आनी परत परत साबणान हात धुवप हें गरजेचें आसा. आमकां कोरोना व्हायरसा पासून पयस रावपाक जाय. आपल्या घरांत किंवा आपल्या संपर्कांत कोणी जर पॉझिटिव्ह आयला आसत जाल्यार तेजो आमी दुसरे दिसा वचून संपर्कांत आयिल्ल्या सगळ्या लोकांक आनी आपल्या घरांतल्यांक टॅस्ट करूंक लावप गरजेचें आसा. आयजूय बी आमच्या सगळ्या प्राथमीक आरोग्य केंद्रांनी आमी मोफत टॅस्ट करता. मोफत ट्रिटमेंटाची फेसिलिटीज आमच्या गोवा मेडिकल कॉलेज, ESI हॉस्पिटल, SD हॉस्पिटल फोंडा आनी डिस्ट्रिक्ट हॉस्पिटल मरगांव हांगासर अवेलेबल आसात. आमचे सगळे दोतोर तुमची बरी काळजी घेतले. म्हटल्यार तुमी जर चुकून पॉझिटिव्ह आयले आनी होम आयसोलेशन ऑप्ट केलां आसत जाल्यार 17 दीस घरांत रावप हें गरजेचें आसा. कारण जेच्या पासून तुमी तुमच्या फॅमिलीकूय वाचयतले आनी इतरांकूय बी कोरोना व्हायरसाची लागवड जावची ना ती खबरदारी घेतले. आयजूय बी जर कोण कोवीड टॅस्ट तुमकां खंयच्या हॉस्पिटलांत करिना म्हणटा आसत जाल्यार तुमी 104 ह्या नंबराचेर डायल करपाक शकता, किंवा आमचे एपिडेमियोलॉजिस्ट डॉक्टर उत्कर्श हांचो नंबर 9011025052 हाजेर तुमी संपर्क सादपाक येता. आनी प्रत्येकान म्हणजे आपल्याक दुबाव आसत जाल्यार टॅस्ट करून घेयात. जरी पेशंट उणे जाले आसत जाल्यार सुद्दां आमकां खबरदारी घेवप, काळजी घेवप, किंवा येता त्या दिसांनी म्हणजे वेगवेगळ्यो फेस्टिवल्स आसतले, वेगवेगळ्यो कार्यावळी आसतल्यो, वेगवेगळी लग्नां आसतली, वेगवेगळे कार्यक्रम आसतले, पण ह्या सगळ्या कार्यांनी सगळ्या कार्यक्रमांनी आमी सोशल डिस्टन्सींग मेनटेन करपाक जाय, कंपलसरी मास्क वापरपाक जाय आनी सॅनिटायझर हो परत परत यूज करपाक जाय. समेस्त सगळे म्हजे गोंयकार भाव आनी भयणी, ह्या कार्यात सगळे जाण कोरोनाक हारोवपा खातीर आमी तुमी सगळे जाण मदत करतले अशी अपेक्षा करता. देव बरें करूं.
It's a Guwahati 365 Bureau Report.